c'est un rêve qui devient réalité, mais après, il ne faut pas que ce rêve soit juste une réalité de...
It's a dream come true, but in the end, it shouldn't be a dream for just one night. It has to be repeated every year, and this is our goal. We have to go as far as possible in this competition, and it's La Liga that will allow us to play these matches. So we shouldn't undermine the Spanish League and only concentrate on the Champions League.
Se concentrer que sur la Ligue des Champions. On doit être au top dans toutes les compétitions. Je pense pas que c'est plus fort ou moins fort. Je pense qu'on est, on s'est renforcé. On a eu des joueurs qui sont arrivés et l'équipe s'est renforcée dans tous les postes.
It's a case of we are stronger or less strong than the 2010 team. I think we have strengthened. We have new players. The team has strengthened in all positions. We have to qualify for the World Cup to see where this current team is, and then we can compare it to the 2010 team. There is no comparison though, I think. The team will need to improve defensively and offensively. We have added new players, so it's a case of strengthening more than anything else. We also still have some players from that side that played at the 2010 World Cup.
Être plus fort que l'équipe de 2010 parce qu'il y a beaucoup de joueurs qui sont de cette épopée de la Coupe du Monde 2010. Donc, je pense que l'équipe s'est plus renforcée qu'autre chose. On n'a pas de crainte à avoir par rapport aux autres équipes. On va les respecter.
I think we are not scared by any team. We respect every team, and whoever that opponent may be, we have to win the matches. It will be difficult against any nation, but we have to take it very seriously, like we have done in all our previous matches. We will prepare in the best possible way, and let's hope we will play the second leg in Algiers, because it will be an advantage for us.
Ça sera un avantage pour nous.